You damn right. Right back at you, where it is born. It's time. ACW Storm. And we have world title action coming your way tonight. Let's get this action underway. We also have a triple threat coming your way to determine number one contender to face Splatterman Harris Decker at Showcase. That said, action underway. Indeed, as we enter the Green Hill Zone, Sissy Green Hill set for action here. Right here, right now, ACW Storm. This is going to be raining matches. As we set to go forth to our Super Show, Storm, for your pardon. As we set to get to our Super Show Showcase. Heard there's a showcase coming up somewhere else. But you know, it is what it is. Get in where you fit in. I'm going to get Sissy Greenhill looking to get it in right here on Storm. What a competitor coming her way. Good Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, as advertised, ACW Ass Kick Wrestling. Wrestling that's here to kick your ass. Offering a smash mouth, no nonsense, in-ring approach. And I don't know who represents that damn near better. As we enter the age of La Valencia, one of the most violent competitors here in the world. We're getting this ship on course, and good Lord. About to be the Titanic. About to be some real cold-hearted action here. Sissy Greenhill, La Valencia, ACW Action Storm. Let's get this underway. Collar and elbow lockup, nothing violent there. La Valencia pressed on the ropes by Greenhill. Referee stepping in. Oh, a slap right upside the head. La Valencia, and oh my goodness. As we call ACW a cycle of violence. Even our referees are caught up in said violence. Sissy Greenhill taking advantage. Stomping away. Oh, drops the leg. Right across the throat. La Valencia not having any of that with a chop. Shot there. And there she is doing what she does best. You talk about a storm. Real life Griselda Blanco origin story right here. Anybody seen Cocaine Cowboys? You know what kind of storm Griselda Blanco ran into. And henceforth, they called that, what she brought to the drug game, La Valencia. I beg your pardon, what was going on down in Colombia? You talk about inspiration. Oh, goodness. That's the kind of violence. La Valencia right here has been inspired by headlock. Ugh. The face slam by Greenhill. Looking to meet her at her level. How about that? Great Frankensteiner. Legit wrestling in La Valencia, but just simply taking a brutal approach. Ugh, look at that. Just peel. Right by the throat. To the corner and stomp it away. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, world title action coming up. Holly Rancher, outside Holly Rancher, taking on Kennedy Carlton. We don't know, we got some what I call trench warfare on the outside, and I think even worse when it comes to a competitor like La Valencia, this could not bode well. Right into the steps. He's just getting started. Oh, no. And with the, just a bulldog right on that unforgiving mat. How about that? Story told. That crossbody she was looking for so bad, she took out the referee with it. Where's she gonna go from here? And what the? Oh, oh,
wow! Look at that!
What a headbutt! This lady doing what she does best, just being. Oh no! No, 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 not here! No, no, no! Wait! No, 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 no! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! Ah!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Somebody get some paramedics out here! Somebody get some paramedics out here! What the hell? She's just leaving her out here. What the? She doesn't even care. Look at this. She doesn't even give a damn. Ladies and gentlemen, the Green Hill Zone has been brought into the age of La Valencia. We got paramedics out here. My God, get her to a medical. Oh, oh, oh my God. And she does not give a damn. Smash Mouth style, but oh my God, at a breakneck pace. Getting paramedics out here. Oh my God, we have more ACW coming your way. Get her to an ambulance. My God.
Philadelphia, don't be played for fools. There's only one wrestling promotion that is truly raw. There's only one wrestling promotion that's hotter than a stick of TNT Nitro. There's only one wrestling promotion that is the rudest, the lewdest, the crudest, the most insane, the most severe, the hottest form of sports entertainment legal in the United States today. There's only one wrestling promotion that truly takes it to the extreme. And there's only one wrestling promotion that is Philadelphia's hometown wrestling promotion, ECW, Philadelphia's homemade, hometown, home team, ECW, Philadelphia's wrestling promotion.
My God, what a violent pace. Inspiration that the violence inspires more violence. More ACW action coming your way, and we will have a medical update on Sissy Greenhill. She's on her way to the hospital now, medical facility. As we get on with more sports entertainment, I beg your pardon, more wrestling, more ass-kick wrestling. And speaking of coming out the damn grave, good Lord. How morbid can you get? Here comes human remains. This guy is just undead, detached, damn near disembodied. Only knows where the hell he is. Even worse, I don't think his opponent knows what the hell he got himself into. I think we know that theme song. About 11 seasons of that shit. Fear the Human Remains. Fucking spinoff. Two of the franchises that have been around too goddamn long. Here comes his opponent. Squirtle Zabriskie. Walking Dead Pokemon, I hate the both of them. I say put them in a blender. Even better, Human Remains, Squirtle Zabriskie. ACW action set to get underway. And we still have a triple threat to determine a number one contender going into showcase for the heavyweight championship in our main event. Holly Rancher, Kennedy Carlton for the world championship. This is ACW Storm. Locked and loaded. Action underway. Human Remains not really giving a damn over here. I don't know what the hell's going on. Can't tell what show I'm watching. Matter of fact, watching shows. Oh, we'll be right back with more ACW Storm.
You're not crazy. WWE SmackDown is moving to Thursdays at 8, starting this Thursday, only on Sci-Fi.
We will see you on Thursday, yes?
We got the... We finished paying these bills, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get to action right here. Look at that. Human Remains has been in the driver's seat here. I'm pretty sure people like Pokemon more than they like The Walking Dead. That said, backbreaker by Human Remains. Squirtles are brisky in a bad place. And what the... Oh! More like a pulse. But definitely a flat line. With dead and rotting, the pale and livid Human Remains over the head, belly to belly with power. And he is taking his time, making a statement here. This guy keeps walking dead. He's going to be on here for 11 seasons, stomping away. Squirtle better evolve to a bigger Pokemon. Toss right out. We got Team Rocket right to the outside. Might blast off again. Right now, referee counting away. And indeed, Human Remains making a statement for himself. Squirtle better get back into action here. He is not being taken. Oh, not being taken seriously as a competitor right here on ACW, right here on the Storm. Oh no, here he comes in. Oh god, he tried to put him out like a damn Newport, put the boot right to him. My goodness, looking to close up shop. I think he's only just getting started. What's he got here? And what? Oh goodness, the spine buster. And cover. He made easy work out of that. What an impactful spine buster by Human Remains. What the hell does he call that move, huh? I haven't got word from the production truck on that. That said, Squirtle's a brisky. I don't think he knows what truck hit him. Cover. Thanks for coming, Squirtle Zabriskie. We have more. We have a triple threat action coming up right away. Don't go nowhere. ACW, this is Storm.
The corporate champ.
The Rock is the great one. If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
The corporate nemesis.
Austin 316 says I just ripped your ass.
On March 28th, all hell is gonna break loose.
Who is this Rudy Pooh? I put my Rudy Pooh foot in his Rudy Pooh ass.
Stone Cold Steve Austin battles The Rock for the WWF Championship.
The Rock will be kicking your monkey ass all over God's green earth. That just ain't gonna happen.
WrestleMania, presented live by M&M's Crispy Chocolate Candies. Sunday, March 28th on pay-per-view.
Good lord, you talk about 0 to 100. Feel 100 years old seeing that commercial. That said, humble as I can say, we're looking to determine the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship right here. Shout out. Heading into a super show of our own. A showcase. Ladies and gentlemen, introduce Smith Barker. Ladies and gentlemen, sad story. Smith Barker actually was an amateur wrestler. We talk about how infectious a gym could be. The guy sneezed while doing a bench press. The bar got out of his hands. Next thing you know, he hasn't been the same ever since. a bit eccentric, but still a qualified and capable wrestler. That said, under no fault of his own. A bit an odd character here. That said, nothing odd about Declan Finnegan. Smash mouth, no nonsense, ACW action personified. Not letting that draft war fucking shit slide. That said, tough Irish motherfucker right here, Declan Finnegan. Maybe looking to possibly catch his ticket. Heading right into ACW showcase, you never know. That said, who's going to pick a favorite here? I may have to go with him other than Butch Bannon. We seen his dad last week take on Harris Decker. But Butch Bannon, he's a little bit something different. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys know which WWE SmackDown vs. Raw this song comes from, then you know how long we've had Butch Bannon as a fixture, as a factor here in ACW ass-kick wrestling. So Butch Bannon, part of the Bannon clan, the Bannons, a wrestling family that is of legend here in ACW. I don't think you've met his uncle Bull Bannon. That said, Schmidt Barker, Declan Finnegan, Butch Bannon all about to get to know each other, and possibly one might be getting acquainted with the World Heavyweight Champion. Oh, goodness, look at that. What the hell, Butch Bannon? This guy's on the damn warpath, a chip on his shoulder, having seen his father fall in a highly contested battle. Right here on Storm. What a storm of clotheslines and offense. And butcher shop in his own damn regard. Oh no. What the hell is this? Declan Finnegan. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, what the hell? Oh, this shit got lit right out the gate. Smash mouth ACW offense. Smashed him with a damn chair. Oh. Coming down on him. The hyperextend his forearm. Declan Finnegan not giving a damn. Oh, goodness. And once again, we got a referee down. A dangerous environment of ACW. Schmidt Barker thought he had an advantage, but Butch Bannon waiting in the wings. Looking to pick his spot. Hoist it up. How about this? Great reversal by Barker. A shot to Bannon. And keep that big man down. Here comes Declan Finnegan. Moving the lifeless corpse. Oh, Butch Bannon, that fist drop. Some teamwork. Schmidt Barker getting his shot in. Butch Bannon. I don't know how he feels about that. Oh, that's how he feels. Neck breaker. I'm gonna follow up and wait. He's trying to grab. Where's the control? It's a target control in this damn game. Couldn't follow up. Actually put himself in front of Declan Finnegan. Got a neck breaker of his own. Quite modified. But about that for modified. Modified this triple threat into a one-on-one. How can Butch Bannon take advantage? Fireman's carry. Ah! Oh, take out a rib. Takes out Finnegan. Keep him in a crate. There's a non-factor in this. Oh! Trying to go for that chair. Try to go for it again. Parker all over him. The bigger they are, the harder they get slammed. What a Northern Lights it. Speaking of Giants getting slammed. Some Hulkamania right there. Talk about going into a show.
Oh! Oh my. Ah, he's not done.
Oh my God, Declan Finnegan. Not giving a damn about Bat Schmidt Barker's condition. How about unconditional hate? Hates that motherfucker no matter what, and here comes Barker. May not be taken too kindly. Oh, wait. And mind you, that chair is right in position. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, got the upper echelon by the top rope. Oh, a backdrop right on top of the chariot. Oh, bad hammer by Butch Bannon. Looking for the cover right away with a pin of shadow. Look at the leg, the cover. And, oh, it's not going to be it. Oh, no, Declan Finnegan. Oh, right to the gut with that chair. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, with the Jake the Snake right on top of that steel chair. Declan Finnegan, oh, the hell. Schmidt Barker a bit too single-minded there. Was not paying attention. Oh, Declan. Got caught lacking a new street. Speaking of that, and again, pick your spot, Bandhammer. Oh, shit. Here comes Schmidt Barker in.
Oh, my God.
That's got to be it. That man has been the same since he got hit with a damn steel to the head. How about that? How about a kick out? Now credit to how steel tough Schmidt Barker must be. Oh, how about this? Matter of fact, getting himself involved. Oh, and another DDT to the steel chair. This time, Declan Finnegan. Getting the energy he puts out. Butch Bannon. Oh, my God. Declan Finnegan didn't see that coming. I don't think he knows what hit him. In the back of the head with that chair, the cover. Oh, my God. The hell did he kick out? And I'll tell you this much, ladies and gentlemen. Whoever does go on. Oh, that was a flex right there indeed, Butch Bannon. But whoever does, that was not a flex right there by Butch Bannon. Whoever does go on to face Harris Decker, apparently we are going to establish one tough son of a gun. Look at the damage being dished out by these competitors. How bad do these guys want a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship? Oh, my God. Of ACW ass kick wrestling. They're showing it right here on Storm. Butch Bannon put the ban on that. I'm still looking to pick his spots. And Schmidt Barker, maybe that's his condition, but a bit too single-minded. He is not paying attention to Butch Bannon. So focused on Declan Finnegan. What's he have in mind here? Sizing him up for the coffin, for the casket. Oh no, this could get even worse. Matter of fact, Declan, his spider sense went off. Not having any of that. Not having any frames. Look at this choppy shit. Good Lord. That said action here. Oh no. Just when we thought Declan Finnegan got out of danger. Going right back up top. A superplex going into this super show. Oh, I think he caught the chair. Oh, look out, look out. This Butch Bannon, look out. Oh, no, no. Got him up. Bad hammer. Picking this spot. Oh, my God. Butch Schmidt Barker not paying attention. And paid with a loss. Butch Bannon gets the Duke and cashes his ticket in. to showcase. We have a number one contender established. I tell you, what we established here was ass kick wrestling. What action!
Goodness,
bodies everywhere. That should have been it right there. The hook of the leg. Absolutely no go. We had way more paperwork to file to that face buster. And again, picking his spots. How you survive here in ACW. And again, Butch Band, he's been around since SmackDown vs. Raw was on PlayStation 2. What a chair shot. And what a competitor. Nick Barker able to get out of that. My goodness, Declan's finishing. He just elevated the violence. Almost worse than La Valencia did to Sissy Greenhill. Oh my god, a chair shot. You never saw that coming. So I was able to come back with a kick out. I'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen, look at this super flex. I don't think he even got the damn chair. But I'll tell you what, Butch Bannon got the drop on his op. Barker, just at the last moment, barely noticed danger. Banhammer, hook, cover, number one contender, Harris Decker, Butch Bannon, showcase. What a win here. Ladies and gentlemen, we still have our number one, our heavyweight, our world title, more ACW.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
This Monday, will chaos and mayhem continue to rule Raw?
The X has done it again to the McMahons!
Who walked out of Saturday night's main event with the WWE Championship? And which diva hopeful will see her dreams go up in smoke? Rule live this Monday at 9, only on USA.
I'll tell you one thing, ladies and gentlemen, right now, this is a Saturday night, I'm recording this. How about this for our main event? As Lillian Garcia is informing us. World Championship action coming your way. Right out of Jersey City, none other. Kennedy Carlton. Ladies and gentlemen, if you've seen ACW Storm last week, you may have seen Bad Girl Jessica. Another violent, vicious, brutal competitor here that fits the tone of ACW ass kick wrestling. But as far as tones go, how about this changing the complexion of the women's division, the world title division here? Believe it or not, Kennedy Carlton got the win off of Bad Girl Jessica. And in doing so, just like our previous match, established a number one contender for the world championship. And that said, we have main event business to handle as we await the world champion, Holly Rancher, world champion of ACW. Let's get main event competition underway. Good golly, Miss Mata, look at all that good work. Definitely eye candy. But I told her to make her Twitter handle hard candy. I told her she's not a guy, she wouldn't understand it. But that said, good Lord. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. And that said, don't let the looks fool you. The reason she's called Candy in ACW, a Smash Mouth wrestling promotion, she'll knock your damn teeth out. Looking to be a knockout right here. Good Lord, just legs. Got more legs than Liu Kang doing a bicycle kick. And shout out to Kiki Majoro. Kiki Majoro on that beat. My favorite beat maker. Speaking of putting the beats on someone, Kennedy Carlton, Holly Rancher, ACW World Title Action Main Event. Let's get this underway. And pushes the button. Uh-huh. There you go. All right. There you have, ladies and gentlemen, main event action underway. And honestly, Kennedy Carlton has so much to prove, proving she did not just get a fluke win off of a game with laggy controls because it's fucking PC. When I get this Kickstarter, don't worry. I have all this shit ironed out. You know, ironing out. Let's iron out. World title division here. What a kick. And ladies and gentlemen, that is Holly Rancher. If legs can get you into the Hall of Fame, shout out Stacy Keebler. We have a future Hall of Famer right here in Holly Rancher. Goodness. Deadly weapons right there. Oh. There's nothing sweet about her offense. She's putting hands and feet to Kennedy Carlton. Oh! I got an elbow in there. No go there. Carlton with the Beal. Good work there. We are representing Jersey City. You know where Kennedy and Carlton is. And you're right here at ringside. There you go. That was your clue. European uppercut. Leg drop. Those legs are a weapon. She can hit you with any, can hit you anywhere with those things. And it will be a factor. Why she's a factor here. She's our world champion. Oh my God. Even with a backbreaker, the legs. Good Lord. Eye candy, it'll give you diabetes. Or iabetes. Unless you're Kennedy Carlton, saw that coming. Oh, Hurricane Rana. Coming off the ropes, world champion. And stop the wheels. Kennedy Carlton, stomping away, coming off the ropes again. Oh, not having any of that. Missed that and, oh, I broke that. Grab that hot blonde hair. And we got a mat slam. And here comes Holly Rancher. Clothesline. And again with that backbreaker. I think we're going to have to iron out these movesets. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. Heavy world title action. Oh, gut buster by Holly Rancher. Oh, and Holly Rancher out here looking to make an example. Going to make a statement about what happens when you're a young, inexperienced competitor and get a shot at the top. Ugh. Out here looking like Sami Zayn in Toronto. In Montreal. Oh, what a forearm there. Oh, and a shot. Smash mouth offense. Oh, here we go. Oh, block that. Oh, short forearm and a chop. Back and forth offense. Has her sized up. Here she comes and she's gonna drop kick with those deadly legs of Holly Rancher. Those legs could kill your marriage. Stomping away. Number one contender, number one bad spot to be. Oh my God, what a drop kick. And Holly Rancher is having an absolute field day here. Gonna make this a round. Oh, spoke too soon. Slap the taste out of him. Great snapmare takedown. Kennedy Carlton, oh, not letting it go anywhere. Got her clamped up. Good NBA defense right here. Oh, look at that. Gonna hyperextend. Gonna make it where Holly Rancher has nothing but legs left. Oh, goodness, cranking away. Slowing down the momentum, the red hot momentum of the red hot world champion, Holly Rancher. See if she can maintain that offense. Oh, reverse that. Mind you, Holly Rancher was on defense trying to make separation. Managed to do so. Can't capitalize yet. Right back at it. Oh, how about that? Number one contender. Elbow to the back of the head. ACW smash mouth offense, just smashing away. And what a backbreaker of her own. Some high impact offense. Broke the game with that one. Hook up the leg. Yeah, broke a streak. The cover. Just barely able to kick out. I don't think she saw that coming. Holly Rancher underestimating her young opponent, who has so much to prove. Here she comes. Oh, oh my God. And put those knees right to her, the deadly legs of Holly Rancher. Nothing sweet there. Might have overdid it. Got the rope break. Great ring awareness by Kennedy Carlton for the inexperienced young upstart here. Oh! Drop kick to the outside. The deadly legs of Holly Rancher, our world champion, gets a factor here in our main event right here on Storm. And then, oh, oh, God, no. Please, no more. Wait up. No more offense on the outside. Let me check in real quick. And we are getting an update. Sissy Greenhill suffered a concussion. Apparently no broken bones. Oh God, we got broken bones right here. No, God. I think she calls this her sugar rush. More like bloodlust. When Holly Rancher just gets a bit out of sorts and just wants a little bit more than to defeat her opponent. Just because they give out candy on Halloween doesn't mean Holly Rancher has to make sure Friday the 13th in here. It's an ACW in the Crystal Lake. Oh, no, no, no. How about that? Great offense. The most deadliest pair of legs in ACW. About to catch a body here. What a shot. And get great head scissors. What the hell is she doing here? Wait, wait. Getting a bit too carried away, but then again, oh no. What? No, not, no, 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 not on the steel steps. No, 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 oh my God. Yes, Kennedy Carlton blocked that. Fighting for her life on the outside. Just got shooed away with that reversal. I think inadvertently, Holly Rancher gave Kennedy Carlton the separation she needs. Good Lord, what the hell is on her mind? What Wile E. Coyote, Acme Acre shit is she thinking? Right, oh no, what is this? Oh, right back on the outside. Oh no, no, come on. ACW world champion, look at her making one hell of a main event statement here. Those legs, she knows how to use them. Hard to reverse a move. You had a big, thick leg drop right across your wrist. And a shot. Disorient her. No. Oh, no. Candy Crusher. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Oh, my God. We have the most violent women here in pro wrestling. ACW ass kick wrestling and Kennedy Carlton in our main event for the world title. Dear God, she just got her ass kicked. Wait, oh shit. Oh shit. Holy shit, she's getting up. And how about that? Our number one contender, for what it's worth, is at least showing the heart of a champion. Holly Rancher. This bitch has no heart at all. Got the body out there. And again, oh, and again, look at this, what the hell? And again, the sugar rush coming over her. She thinks this shit is sweet. Oh, God, what a smash with that back elbow. And again, looking to just stabilize her. No way to run, no way to get away if you can't reverse the damn move. And what, oh! Gonna just destroy the midsection. softening her up for the absolute kill. Oh no, what the? No, no, no. Oh my, what the? Oh, God. And at this point, I don't think there's this much, there's that much left of Kennedy Carlton. Oh, I think Holly Rancher thought the same. There was no, she just completely out of it. I don't think she saw that clothesline coming. And here comes a rogue champion. What kind of evil does she have in store for this young upstart? Oh, no. Oh, scooping. Oh! Talk about a gut wrench. I'm gonna rip her heart out. I'm gonna break all her organs, her internal organs, that gut wrench power bomb. Oh, and I think mercifully this thing is gonna be over. Has her sized up. Here it is, and oh, the Candy Crusher. The cover, hook of the leg. Everybody, good night. Oh my God. What a brutal, vicious assault and display of aggression. This is ass kick wrestling. This is a storm. This is why Holly Rancher is our world champion. Just beat Kennedy Carlton all over the damn ring. I can't believe she even survived that ass kicking. That alone. This young, up-and-coming competitor here who got a shot, a chance of a lifetime. This could have been her lifetime. Sissy Greenhill survived La Valencia, and apparently Holly Rancher, a storm of her own. Kennedy Carlton could have a shirt that said she survived that. Survived this main event. Survived to fight another day, possibly, for the world championship, which remains with Holly Rancher. Look at this. I'm telling you. Call her Holly Rancher because when she fights, it makes my teeth hurt. This has been the storm, ladies and gentlemen. More ACW, more ass kick wrestling. Good night, goodbye. We'll be back next time. Good Lord. More of this.